evening, everyone. I'm Amanda Hill. Today is the 93rd Veterans Day celebration, honoring all men and women who've served in the armed forces. The Veterans Day parade in Portland drew a large crowd this morning as people were lined up and down Congress Street to pay tribute to men and women in